What are githooks? Githooks are shell scripts that trigger when you perform a specific action in Git. They are useful tools for automating checks as you move through your general workflow. You can trigger githooks around specific Git actions. For example, you can set up a githook that prevents you from committing if the hook script detects a problem. Githooks exist as simple text files in your .git/hooks directory. If you just initialized a repo, there will be a .git folder in your repository. If you do not see this folder, you will need to make sure you can see hidden folders on your operating system first. As an example, let's set up a pre-commit githook and then trigger it using GitKraken. So first I have my repository up and I see my .git/hook directory, and inside this directory we have our pre-commit script, which will run and check for any trailing white spaces, lines that only have white spaces, and a few other conditions here. I'm going to make a quick change to one of my files, and I'm going to purposely leave a few trailing white spaces so I trigger the hook. Next, let's go to GitKraken, where I have my repository up. I'm going to stage a few files, type a quick message, and then attempt to commit. But aha, the pre-commit hook has been automatically triggered by the trailing white spaces, and GitKraken has aborted the commit. However, I can review what triggered the hook, and then use this information to correct the problem, and then go back and commit with no issue. So yay, githooks. This is just one example githook, as the trigger conditions are really just up to your imagination. The possibilities are endless, so be sure to take these for a spin.